Let me show you why Granite Maul is basically the most overpowered weapon on up here. So this guy teleports in, and I wait for him to attack me first, but unfortunately, I attacked him earlier, so he didn't skull. However, I'm going to end this fight very quickly with the power of the Granite Maul. So I notice he's having very low HP, so I decided to just go for it. And that's about almost 100 HP. Let's see what the loot is. Bam. Easy 241k.